Workbench Sunday. I'm trying to do some progress on both the Ferrari Hasegawa, the 348 TS, and the BBR Ferrari 340 Mexico. Now, if you can see, I have painted the chassis with flat black. And I decided to go along the sides with flat black, so not be red all the way. Also, all the components for the chassis, the disc brace, the calipers are ready to be mounted. Unfortunately, I don't have logos for the calipers. I don't have spare ones, so doesn't matter. And what else? I started painted the engine components. This is I just prime it with this is a Mr. Surfacer. This is the 1500, the black one, diluted with Mr. Leveling Thinner. I think it's the ratio was 70 thinner and 30% the paint or the primer. For some, I will try to play with various aluminum colors, and I'll probably spray in some of them some gloss black before applying some polished aluminum. I will see. I will decide what to do about this one, but they're ready. And this is the things I have to paint it red, okay. And I also need to drill this holes in order to put some wire. I think this is a small one, should be about, let me see, I think it should be about 0.3. So I have one spare. This one, let me see. Yep, I think the 0.3, that will be okay. I have to do later this one. So this painted white, okay. I will leave it here. And also I paint the targa top, okay. Oh, this is exactly the Mr. Surfacer, the 1500, the black one. And from the inside I will put some flocking or something here to represent the inside. And if you can see it here, I think it sit nicely. Oops. Yep, I think it's nice now. You can see it, and that will be nice. Also, what I did after the gray primer, okay, I sprayed the whole body with three light layers of Mr. Surfacer 1500 white primer, and I threw during the layers. I used let me see. This, okay, stuff, okay, and just I flatten the areas a little bit smooth, and I think it is ready now for the Rosso Corsa, but I need to wash it first and leave it to air dry before I spray the Rosso Corsa. This will be done tomorrow, I guess. And I also discussing this stuff with my friends in Scale Wheels GR. I decided to glue the air intakes, the door ones, okay, into the main body before paint the Rosso Corsa. So it was I thought to paint the Rosso Corsa first and then glue it, but I found it difficult to reach these areas here and glue it, okay. So I thought better safe than sorry. So I glued it just now. I think it goes okay now. And if you can see that actually this the fins of these air intakes are a bit you can see them okay, they're a bit thinner because I work on them using my files to make it look better on scale. They're not perfect, but they're better than they used to be before. They're quite thick, okay? And we can see here that so the vents here on the front spoiler, they're open and everything. So this is about the 3-4 ATS. Also complete the suspension here. You can see in my videos the way I use some metal tubes to make this suspensions. Okay, and I think they are ready to be mounted on the chassis. So this is about this 3-4-8. Also, this is the one I'm working on, this 143. Okay, so this is the Ferrari 340 Mexico, and what I'm working now is on the, probably don't see it here, it is the piece inside, okay, in order to mount the steering wheel. Okay, so what I did, I used a kind of plastic tube. Okay, I put a plastic seat at the back because it's supposed to be a racing part, but it was missing. Okay, and I will use some epoxy putty to make it flat. Okay, so there will not be any blemishes. And the idea is that once this is done, I will have, if I can find it, probably don't have it here now, let me see. Nope. Oh, it's here. Okay. This is a metal tube, okay, to make the steering wheel. There are three or four parts to make the steering wheel, but this is has to go so I put this plastic tube to be larger diameter, and one is finished. Okay, then can cut to appropriate length, okay, that I want, okay, and I will insert it inside, and then I can mount the steering wheel without a problem. Okay, that's it. Once this is done and I have smooth this area for the dust flat, okay, then I will be able to prime this one, because all other changes, I think they are done, and that will be nice. I have to work on the tube here. See here, this one is like this one. It's a really nice resin body. I think one is painted in a Rosso Corsa, and put some 2K varnish and polish it. That will be really nice. I'm looking forward to this one. That's all at the moment, guys. Thank you very much.